And this is our super late model last chance qualifying race. Our sister series, the Ironman Mountain Championship, will be in action tomorrow night in the beautiful mountains of Eastern Kentucky at Sitka, Kentucky, at 201 Speedway for their series finale. And then our Southern Nationals bonus series will be in action next weekend at Crossville Speedway. We've got action to attend to first. Robbie Moses, Jamie Oliver, bring the field. Down to start this one. 10 laps the distance. Green flag in the air. Here we go. Oliver going to get the lead down the back straightaway. Moses going to have to tuck into second. Here comes Ledford to the inside. Danny Ledford trying to make a move on George Mashburn in the early goings of this one. Jamie Oliver, Robbie Moses, Danny Ledford, and the 13 of George Mashburn, and Bobby Painter is in the wall in turn number two. First caution flag comes out as Bobby Painter collects the wall, gets that berm and into the wall pretty good there in turn number two.
Six.
Hey, who protests?
All right, two down. We'll be coming to the green. Jamie Oliver and Robbie Moses. Here we go. Oliver will lead them into one. Eight laps remain in this one. Moses trying a little bit lower line on the speedway. Trying to catch up to the 38 of Jamie Oliver, who knows his way around Tri-County Racetrack. Right on his back bumper as they dive into three. Pushes just a bit. Tim Rucker in the wall up in turn number two. He keeps going. We'll approach the halfway point next time by. Jamie Oliver, Robbie Moses, the four of Danny Ledford, the 13 of George Mashburn, the 27 of Charlie Parker. Cross flags were in the air that time by as the 47 of Tim Rucker slows going into turn number three, pulls into the infield. I believe his race is over. Four more laps to go for the 38 of Jamie Oliver down the back straightaway. Robbie Moses in tow. Danny Ledford about four car lengths back behind him. Oliver to the high side of the speedway. Moses trying to use the middle line coming off two. Still stays about a car length advantage between first and second. Moses going to try a little bit to the inside. Can't make it stick coming off four. We have two laps remaining in this one. Out of turn number four, the white flag will be shown to the 38 of Jamie Oliver. One last attempt from the 21 of Robbie Moses, but Jamie Oliver's going to win this one. Third to go to Danny Ledford. Fourth to George Mashburn. Charlie Parker ended up fifth in that one. Randy Nichols was sixth. Daniel Wilson seventh, Doug Smith eighth, Michael Barnett ninth, and Joey Standrith in the 10th position.
I tell you what, the race, just to get in the race, was pretty exciting. Killer, your buddy there. I told you they wouldn't be on the bottom.